do you learn that skill? Who do you call to say, what's it like?
There's nobody you can call.
Did President Obama give you any advice that was helpful? That you think, wow, he really...
Very nice to me, but after that, we've had some difficulties. So it doesn't matter. You know, words are less important to me than deeds. And you saw what happened with surveillance, and everybody saw what happened with surveillance.
Difficulties how?
I thought that. Well, you saw what happened with surveillance, and I think that was inappropriate.
What does that mean, sir?
You can figure that out yourself.
Well, the reason I asked is you said you called him sick and bad.
Look, you can figure it out yourself. He was very nice to me with words, and when I was with him, but after that, there has been no relationship.
But you stand by that claim about him?
I don't stand by anything. I just, you can take it the way you want. I think our side's been proven very strongly, and everybody's talking about it, and frankly, it should be discussed. I think that is a very big surveillance of our citizens. I think that's a very big topic, and it's a topic that should be number one, and we should find out what the hell is going on.
I just wanted to find out, though, you're the president of the United States. You said he was sick and bad because he had tapped you.
You can take any way, you can take it any way you want.
But I'm asking you, because you don't want it to be fake news. I want to hear it from President Trump.
You don't have to ask me.
Why not?
Because I have my own opinions. You can have your own opinions.
But I want to know your opinions. You're the president of the United States.
That's enough. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, he was done with that conversation.
Yeah, he clearly thinks that President Obama, I mean, that he...